3, 2, 1, and we're going to declare Kid Iowa winner.